whenever our staff went to sew, they saw that the lower jaw portion was exposed, and the animal was not feeding. It was moving around. Then after some time, the animal was lying down. So it's in the whole day it was not feeding.